I'm Patrick. I'm your Lifetime Star reporter, and I'm here with...
I'm here at CETA.
What did you do here today?
I performed the Veteran Camels at the circus back here with me. We own 9 Veteran Camels. They range between from 9 to 22 years old.
Wow.
Do you have any social media?
No, at the time, no, but my daughters love the social media a lot. So they are always into like YouTubing, you know, and stuff like that.
Is there a website for the circus or whatever?
Yes, there is. It's called Circus Hollywood. And there's a Facebook page that you can see. You can see all our stuff.
How long have you been in the business?
I'm actually 7 generations in the circus business. I'm actually first generations with animals. I did flying trapeze for 20 years.
Oh, wow.
And my dream was always to work with animals. I was crazy for horses. Horses, that's all I wanted to do. Until my in-laws got some camels and I fell in love. And they're docile, they're like big giant teddy bears. I get to play with them every single day. All day long.
Awesome. That's awesome.
Thank you for being here today. Goodbye.